I joined the student tech squads because I like to help people, and it's just learning more about technology and more about your Chromebook, so it's good for me and it's good for my classmates, so I'm always there to help.
Our goal was to empower these kids in each classroom that if someone has an issue, whether it be another student or even the teacher, that the tech squad kids could help within 30 seconds or less.
Since last year, it's developed from just basic troubleshooting, teaching those tricks of the trade, so to speak. And then this year, we kind of transitioned into students presenting to staff members. It's really nice to see how much the kids have to teach us.
I think the best thing about the tech squad is the student voice. We can hear from them different ideas to help students and staff with their technology issues here at Scullin.
Not just for the tech experts, it's for anybody that wants to grow. These kids are growing in their confidence, they're growing in their ability to public speak, and their ability to kind of think on their feet is really a skill that they're going to need for life.
Even being one of the people who knows more about technology than others, it seems that I could still learn more. I've learned that when you're working with technology, it's more about working with others rather than just, you know, just the technology in general.
I've learned tons of things. I've learned how to troubleshoot problems. I've learned teamwork skills as well. I've learned really how to manage time and how to manage with technology.
The cool thing about technology is it is continuing to change and evolve at such a fast rate. So these kids will continually have to grow and change and adapt based on the technology that comes in.
That's what our world's going to be in the future, and I think we should all be a part in learning the new technology.